That's right, Kevin. A few tribes in the area have recently started awarding students with honor cords for when they walk across the stage. But according to one family, the Lattice School District told them this is against the dress code policy and there will be no exceptions.
I couldn't be more proud of Tully.
It's a rite of passage, graduating high school.
Wearing these things, it's acknowledging that I'm the future leader and that this is the first step towards a higher education.
But Tully Birdshead and his mom say they aren't afraid to put up a fight these last few weeks of school at Latta High. The senior hopes to wear his Native American regalia on graduation day, including his Chickasaw Nation honor cord and his beaded cap and feather.
It was a flat out no.
The Birdshead legacy blood runs deep. The 18-year-old is a member of 5 different tribes.
Wearing the honor cord and wearing these things, it has a whole different meaning.
The family says they've had several meetings with school officials, but still no budge. They tell us he won't be allowed to wear any of his Native American regalia at graduation. News 4 has been trying to reach the administration since Friday, but our calls have not been returned.
I informed the superintendent it's to honor him for his academic achievement. It's really upset my family.
Birdshead says she's reached out to the American Civil Liberties Union, where a representative has been assigned to her case. She hopes the decision will be reversed. If not, there's a school board meeting slated in early May where she says she plans to attend.
It would be an opportunity for them to be the first one in this area to open the doors to honor Native kids this way.
Chickasaw Nation did release a statement to News 4 regarding these new cords, saying, "We hope these cords serve as a symbol of that pride and source of encouragement for years to come, and we hope that all institutions recognize our intent." And Tully's graduation is set for late May, and we'll be sure to update you on the final decision. Back to you.